गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यूट्यूब चैनल व्यूअर्स. टुडे आवर प्रेजेंटेशन इज द फर्स्ट प्रेजेंटेशन इज टू गिव यू द नेसेसरी नॉलेज इन शेयर ट्रेडिंग टू दोस who doesn't know the share market. The purpose of this video is to deliver some key data used in share market trading. This is only for basically for who doesn't know anything about share market. For experts, we will give recommendations and market analysis. Even after uploading of more than 2500 videos, we are very much interested in give the knowledge about share market. That is basic knowledge to people who are interested in share market. This lessons will be minimum 20 lessons we will deliver. Among the 20 lessons, this is the first lesson. In this lesson, we will speak about the essential of share trading. While you trade in share market, first you should know what is the listed company. Now we are delivering the lessons on share market only, not others. Others will be delivered in due course. In share market, first of all, suppose if you want to buy a share, is it possible directly? No. The answer is, you should open a DMAT account and also a bank account. Nowadays, technological improvement all in one may be opened, may be opened. So we'll have to contact a good broker. While contacting, while selecting a broker, first point you should keep in your mind, the brokerage commission should be minimum. Because just 30 years back, while I was trading, I was paying 1% on buying, 1% on selling. That means, suppose if I was buying 100 rupees share, I had paid 2 rupees by way of commission to brokers. Nowadays, by miracle, almost most of the companies charges very, very bearable minimum commission. That is 0.1% to 0.5%. So, first factor, first you should choose which broker you should contact. That broker's business should be free from risk. The DMAT account should always be with a CDSL account, that is operated by BSE India, that is more safe. And also, you should also know, apart from commission, government also charges on share trading commissions, on trading values, 0.1%. and then additionally service tax, etc. So you should know, while you purchase a share, you will have to give share commission and a government tax, and then service tax on the tax. This is the basic formula you will have to keep in your mind. So commission, government tax, service tax, you have to pay. And then after you opened a share trading account and also a bank account, and you have chosen a good broker, and then next step is you should have money to purchase the share. That is, that depends upon your ability to purchase. That depends, it may be 1,000 rupees or it may be 1 crore rupees. It depends on your wealth conditions. But our suggestion to you is not to invest all monies, all your cash in share market. It is very risky business. All things that the share market will give you a good return. No, it is a wrong concept. If you trade in time, you know, that means right time purchase, right time sales, holding period, choosing a best company, so many factors you will have to decide. That requires very, very thorough knowledge. Unless you have a very thorough knowledge to choose a company, time to purchase, when to sell, that all factors you have to think. So sometimes you may depend upon very good recommendations. That is why we are giving a very good companies to you, recommend you to include in our portfolios, because we are having around more than 30 years experience in share market. We were in share market since 1992, around 20 years experience we are having. So we have seen so much upwards, downwards, so we have necessary experience. That is why we are delivering this lesson to you. So you have chosen a bank account, broker, and you have money to invest, and necessary knowledge we will give you as a recommendation in shares only. Now we are giving recommendations only in shares, not others. And also, while you are going to trade, first point you should keep in your mind, please don't speculate. Be as a investor. Once again, we remind you, don't speculate shares. The speculating business will always lead to a heavy loss. It will erode your entire assets value. That point should be kept in mind while you are trading. Keeping patience till a opportunity comes. That is main slogan while purchasing a share in share market. We will give a good companies to purchase. We will deliver periodically. So the key factor, not to speculate. Be as a investor. And then you should know some knowledge, some about the share particulars. What is company? A good company depends upon so many factors, not a single factor, internally and externally. Preferably go for more than 50 years company. So they have very good experience in running the companies in the efficient way. So minimum 5 decades company is essential. Existence of that company is essential to invest. And also don't expect more returns from share market. That is also a worst aim you have. You expect minimum than bank FD. Nowadays, bank FDs returns are on decreasing trend. 10 to 15 years back, it was 10 to 12% it was. Now, it is around 6 to 7%, even below 6%. It is hopped. So, while you are going to invest money in banks and post office, you will get minimum 6 to 7%. So, very efficiently, if you invest wisely and carefully and patiently in share market, probably you will get 10 to 12%. Not more than that, if you expect, it will lead to a loser in share market. It will erode your capital value. You will not get not only interest, but also your capital will also erode. That factors, that means risk and rewards. You should always neutralize risk and reward. Risk and reward means what? Suppose while you are investing in share market, so you buy it at 100 rupees now. It may go down below 50, even 20. So that risk is there. That is why you should, before purchasing, how much it will go down. Will you bear that cost? So when extraordinary factors, the share market crashes, automatically you purchase the share value will also go down. But don't be panic. Once share price crashed down, automatically it will pick up within 6 to 1 year or 2 years or 3 years. But the expected return will come to you in long term only. So all our recommended stocks are only for 3 years time, not less than 3 years. So if you don't have any knowledge, please go our share investment plan stocks. We are seriously daily uploading from 1 to now up to 23. All stocks you should analyze, just having mind all 23 companies in your mind. Even if you don't have any knowledge in share market, do your own analysis by choosing daily price range and the company's quarterly profit, and you should analyze and think and invest. It will give you a good opportunity to gain on hard earnest money to by way of return to you than bank FD 10 to 12% per annum. So that this is our first video we have delivered. Remaining will continue on lessons 2. Thank you for watching. Thank you.